It's the Go-Go's. Aren't they brilliant, as they always were? And if you've just tuned in, the Go-Go's are only here for a short time because they're rushing off to do a sold-out gig tonight at the Shepherd's Bush Empire in London. And I must tell you that they're back in more than just here in the studio. They're back on CD. And this is the return to the Valley of the Go-Go's, a collection of singles, unreleased stuff, live stuff, and three new songs. One you're about to hear now, and I've heard it on the radio millions of times in my car, and it's great. I must just tell you what Robbie said about the Go-Go's. He's done a lot of research, but I haven't got enough time. I just wanted to say this. The band have lost none of their fun, noise, and top tune writing talent. The new song suggests that if they want to, this band could rule the 90s charts in the way they ruled the 80s. You see, Robbie, sometimes it works to work hard and research. So rush out and check out the album, because by God, have we missed this band. The Go-Go's are back. This is the new song. The whole world lost its head, and the last time you'll see them. So turn it up and enjoy.